Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Shania and I post videos every Wednesday. And today, I'm doing a video trying to turn myself into that girl. And if you don't know what that girl is, it's just like something I feel like TikTok and this generation made up, where it's like a girl who has like her life together and just like is the ultimate girl. And that's something like I feel like it's within all of us. We just have to like find it and like just keep going in life and do what you want to do to feel your best self, if that makes any sense. So today I'm turning myself into that girl. And first step is I already ate breakfast and now I'm going to get my eyebrows done. If you can't tell, look at my eyebrows. They're okay. Like, they're not hard, but I haven't gotten them done in like 3 years. So I really want to do that. And I hope it doesn't hurt. I haven't done like in 3 years, but whatever. Then I know it's gonna hurt, guys. I know. Then I gotta go to the post office, drop off a gift, and pick up a package. And then I'm gonna go to Target and TJ Maxx run. And then I'm gonna try and film some content when I come back. And then get ready to go on a date tonight with my boyfriend and go out to dinner. And yeah, so we're gonna be that girl today. And let's get into it. I finished getting my eyebrows done. I'm not sure if you guys could tell. I'm recording on my phone, by the way. But I'll show a better clip later. But now I am walking to Target and TJ Maxx, and I went to the post office and had a package there, but I realized I did not have packaging tape, so I couldn't mail my sister's gift. So maybe I'll try again tomorrow if I have time. I don't know, I want to go back later, you know, but I will buy something right now at Target, some other things. I don't know if you guys have seen those TikToks about like all the clearance stuff, 30% off at Target, but I want to try and find some things, so that's what I'm doing. I feel like you can see my eyebrows better in this lighting. Wow. Beautiful. It makes like doing my makeup so much easier when my eyebrows are done, so that's one reason why I wanted it done. But anyway, I ate lunch, came back from Target. I'm going to show you the haul. Don't worry. And if you don't know, I am a 28 row girl. You could probably see my sweater right here. And basically they're like a college platform that's good for like young women to like meet and connect people or whatever. It's just not sponsored. But I'm an influencer ambassador for them. So they help me get collabs. You can sign up for them or whatever. So I signed up for the Water Drop one. And it's this company that gave me this really cute water bottle, by the way, because it's so cute. It has water and soap in it because I'm like cleaning it out right now. And it came with a bunch of these little, like, I'll show you over here in the corner. It has like a little thingy, like a little case for my water bottle, which is so cute. And then over here is a bunch of flavor cubes, and basically you're supposed to like put the cubes in your water and they each stand for something. Something's in my camera. Oh no, that's the light reflection. Supposed to stand for something. Like, one is like boost, one is like youth, energy, love, blah, 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 blah. And it's really cool. I mean, the flavors are okay. I'm trying to get used to it. I really want to try it, 'cause I feel like it's good for you. And that's kind of what the problem with things that are good for you. They taste kind of like funky right away. 'Cause they're not used to it at first. But I really want to try and get used to it. So here's me and my trusty phone and tripod. I just shot some content for that right now because everyone's out the house. It's kind of dark in the hallway, hold on. Because no one's home, so it's easier for me to do content right now. Now I am going to do a haul of the things I got from Target, because when I tell you these deals were killer, these deals were killer. Like I said earlier, I don't know if you saw like the TikTok about like the girl, and she was like, you can't even see me, what the heck. Let me put you on a tripod. And she was like, go to Target, guys, like everything is like super cheap. Where is my tripod? I'm gonna find it. I have another tripod, guys. Obviously she's like, go there. And I went. I'm putting you on the tripod as we speak. But and I got a bunch of gift sets because like by the time you see this, hopefully, I'm trying to get better about editing and stuff on time. I'm doing a giveaway on my Instagram. If I am currently doing it while this is like live, I will put a link down below. But I'm doing a giveaway on my Instagram, and hope you guys can see me. If I put it like here. Yeah. Can you guys see me? It's crooked, but yeah. So I'm doing a giveaway and I am going to give away some of these products because everything was like super cheap and it's good quality stuff too. You know, I'm not giving away some cheap stuff, but it was good stuff. And you know, when you get the opportunity, seize it. And that's what I did. I seized it. And I'm gonna go through the stuff, like make like cute little like gift basket type things. I usually only do like one winner, but I think I might try and do this one. I was gonna do two, but I think I can maybe aim for like four. So I'm gonna try and shoot for four and see how much products I really have to like work with, and see if I can aim for four. And yeah, I really just want to give back to the community that's given me such like a big platform. Like obviously I'm not a YouTuber with thousands of subscribers. I have 200, which is really cool to me. And then my TikTok has about 200 and my Instagram has 2.7k right now. I'm hoping to get to 3k next year by like Aprilish, I'm hoping. But that's still a pretty decent platform for a girl who started with like nothing, who was just buying things and wanted to just talk about things that she bought. And now I got chances to work with like Abercrombie and this and that, and it's just so cool. And like every day I'm really grateful for it. Like sometimes like I get a little like pouty when I don't get collabs I really want that other people were getting. But sometimes you gotta put everything in like retrospect, and it's like you're still getting things and other people could like dream of. So I really want to give back, and that's what I'm doing right now with this giveaway. So I'm excited. So I'm hopefully this video is up on time, and the giveaway is going on my Instagram. So if you're watching this, go to my Instagram and enter. Okay, so I'm gonna show you some of the things I bought. If I fix this camera, I think if I sit right here, you guys will be able to see me. Let me use the bathroom first. So I just picked up my outfit. Can't wait to show y'all. William's not home, so he usually irons my clothes for me. I do know how to iron. I'm not lazy. He just likes to iron, and he's not home, so my shirt will not be ironed. I don't want to waste time like turning it on and filling it up to iron it. So the shower is running right now without me in it, so the shirt can like lose some wrinkles, but I have it on high. I just lit a candle. Look at my candle. I just got it because, you know, that girls have Bath and Body Works candles. I have my mug. William got me for Christmas. I'm drinking some orange juice because orange juice is good for the soul. I picked up my outfit, like I said. I'll show y'all when I come back from the shower and I put it on. And yeah, after that is makeup time, and that's the best time, so you will see my makeup process. I will not be doing like an in-depth tutorial or anything like that. If you like how it turns out and you want one, anyway, if you like how my makeup turns out and you want an in-depth tutorial, let me know, and I don't have any problem doing one. I just am not doing one today. So yeah, me and my candle just chilling. And I'm about to hop in the shower. And when I come back, hopefully I'm half a new person. Okay, so this is my that girl face. I had these lashes on, but for some reason today they weren't cooperating and they were flying off my face. So this is my face. Didn't stare too hard or I look stupid. If you like it, I can give a tutorial. I don't put a lip color on because we wear a mask, so it's kind of pointless. But yeah, and my hair is in a ponytail. These are my favorite Amazon hoops. This is my Louis Vuitton lock necklace, and William's gonna hold the camera so you can see my outfit. So the top is my mom's that she gave me. It's old. It's from New York and Company. It literally only has like one button, so it kind of works with the corset because the corset holds it in because like I have one button. Corsets from Shein. Don't roast me in the comments, I come for you. These faux leather leggings. I don't think you can, oh, they're from Express, and my shoes are from Shoe Dazzle, and yeah, that's it.
I pointed at my shoes.
Oh, William showed off his shoes. I don't know why. You want to show you your outfit?
That's a simple black outfit. That's it.
Where's your sweater from?
The Gap.
Where are your jeans from?
Hey, American Eagle.
Where are your shoes from?
Maybe China. Ha, ha, ha. I mean, all Jordans are from China.
Ha, 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 ha. So. This is us. Thanks for watching my How to Be That Girl.
They're gonna see vlog. The food.
Oh, he wants me to show the food. I'm probably not gonna bring the camera. I can show the food on my phone.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna show y'all the food. Remember, it's $10. Okay, bye bye. So I decided to make this a two-part thing, doing this whole like becoming that girl thing I'm trying to do, reinvention, I guess, whatever. Only because yesterday I did not put my nails on, and I didn't really show you doing my makeup to go out to dinner because I was on a phone call with my friend Anna. Hi Anna, if you're watching this. So I didn't really like show that part. So today I want to kind of like show me doing my makeup, but not really go into depth. Kind of maybe I'll film a separate getting ready video so I can go more into depth if anyone really cares. So yeah, but we're gonna continue being that girl. I have an Ulta order today from pickup. I gotta go pick it up. I need to go to the hair supply store because my scalp itches, and I really don't want to take the braids out yet. I want to like salvage them for like in a couple more weeks, so I want to get like some tea tree oil, I guess, to help. And yeah, I got a package this morning from some stuff from Sephora, new product I wanted to try that I want to show you guys, so I'm gonna do that. Let me put you down first. I think this angle's pretty good. So I'm gonna show you what arrived. This came pretty fast, I would say. Okay. So these are just a couple of things I wanted to try. So I got the medium deep Always an Optimist Rare Beauty Soft Radiant Setting Powder. I usually don't do colored setting powders. I usually do translucent, but I figure why not try one in my color, I guess, kind of. So the packaging looks like this. You open it and it looks like this. Cute. I'll most likely try this today. Then, now that I got my eyebrows done, which I knew I was getting done, I really wanted to try and hop onto the whole soap brow trend. I've always kind of liked it, and I wanted to like see how it would work. So I got the Brow Freeze, the brow styling wax from Anastasia Beverly Hills. I'm really excited to try this. What does it look like when you open it? Oh, wow, looks like that. Clear as day. Then I got the applicator to go with it, just because like someone like me who's not like always super good at things right away, I like to have all the proper tools, so at least I feel like I'm getting the whole experience and trying. So it looks like this. This is the spoolie end right here. Not really sure what this part does, but I mean, I'll figure it out. Yeah, it doesn't say, but I'll probably figure it out. Then I got the Fenty Beauty, it was on sale, the Fenty Beauty Hydrating Longwear Foundation. It was on sale for like $14, and I didn't know what color I was, so I think I did get two colors, but I guess the other one's not here yet. So I got two colors. This was the color 410. Can open it from the bottom. I've never had a Fenty Beauty like foundation before, so that's kind of exciting. It looks like this. And we'll see if that's my color. I'm pretty sure I did order two. So when the other one comes, we'll find out. Then this Milk Makeup Concealer was also on sale for like $14, I think. So I got this. It's the Flex Concealer in the color Caramel. It comes in this kind of really cool packaging. I can't open it right now, but whatever. And then I got the Warm Wishes Effortless Bronzer Stick from Rare Beauty. I don't really know how to contour, but I feel like Rare Beauty is very like simple, and I think this would be a good opportunity for me to figure it out. And it just came out, if you guys didn't know that, and it looks like this. This is the color. I'm not too sure if this is my color or anything like that, because like I said, I'm not really fully into all that kind of stuff. But I mean, hey, well, we'll figure it out. Okay, and I got a powder brush to go with my new powder, because I have one, but I always wanted kind of more of like a more tapered one. If you can't tell, this is like very tapered, so I wanted to try that. And oh, I guess this is the last thing I got. I could have sworn I got a bronzer brush. I don't remember. I have to go check my order because some things didn't come. This, if they know Sephora is having that 20% off like the clearance section sale, so I got this one size set from, this is like Patrick Starr's brand, I'm pretty sure, right? Yeah. And it came with the primer, the powder, which I had the powder and I really liked it, so I got, I ran out, but I have a little one now until I feel like buying a big one again. And then I got the waterproof setting spray. It looks like this. It's small, they're minis. I did not have the setting spray of the primer before, like I said, so that's like my first time trying it, but I've had the powder, which is also a translucent powder, because like I said, I'm always really like translucent powders. Cute, it's so little. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this haul. I'm gonna throw all these packaging away and recheck my order to see if I did order the bronzer brush or anything else I said I thought I ordered. And yeah, then I'm gonna go to the hair store and take you guys with me. So continuing our journey to be that girl, we are going to do my makeup now. Like I said earlier, I'm not going to like do like some in-depth tutorial like in this video, so you'll just see like me doing things and I'll put like clips and stuff. But I will be doing a video on this, and it'll be me trying out all the new products I showed you earlier. So when you see this face twice, you understand why. Like, I'm wearing the same outfit in the same day, because that's what I'm doing. But yeah, I picked up my Ulta order earlier. Like I said, I got these Allure London pre-glued lashes, which I had never really heard of, but they sounded really cute and I wanted to give them a try. I got two packs. This one is like the the Naturals one. Looks cute. And then I got other one is right here. It's like, show ya. This is the Wispy Light. I'm really not sure how well these will work because they're like pre-glued and stuff, and I'm not really like too confident in it, but I hate glue and doing all that, so I kind of believe in it. Okay.
I was there for a while you were talking.
Okay, I'm still talking.
Okay, sorry, I'll move.
You want to be there, you could be there.
No, I'm okay. I'll move myself.
Okay, so, I mean, I could zoom in on myself more. Mm. I am doing makeup. So there we go. So I got these. I'm probably gonna wear the wispy ones because they're a little bit more full, and I think that's like cool for like drama. And yeah, you know, I filmed me.
I'm sorry, where, here or up there?
It was the one under, oh, where the white bag is. That's where it was.
That's all I need to know. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. Be gentle. There you go. So I want to try that, and I want to try to use the freaking brow freeze to see how all that works. My other reason for going to Ulta was getting this eye primer. I don't have eyeshadow primer, like a very what is that word called, like unexperienced makeup artist. I don't have it. I'm not a makeup artist, but you know what I mean. So I'm gonna use this and try to do my makeup well today. Let's see how that goes. Okay, so this is me finishing that girl look. As you can see, it was kind of hard. I don't really know what I was doing the whole time, but you too can be that girl. So this is the end, probably the end of the video, but thanks for following me along, and I hope you have a great day.
Mm-hmm.